When I'm getting ready to go out, when I know we're doing something in the lifestyle, I get really pumped up, just kind of get that excitement of, you know, this could be the best night of your life. It's a lot of fun finding a couple and hooking up with a couple. It makes you feel sexy, desirable, naughty. Chris and I have been together for 5 years. I have a son from a previous relationship, and he does live with us, but he doesn't know anything. We don't ever do anything at the house. This is our sacred place. This is for our family, and there's not going to be any kind of lifestyle things going on here. Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
What do you think about the dress?
I like it. Very sexy.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's kind of form-fitting. We are at a point now in our lifestyle where we go out and we meet a couple, then that means I'm going to be having intercourse with the man, and he's going to be having intercourse with the woman. That's where we are now.
And you might even have sex with a woman, too.
I might even have sex with a woman, too. Are you sure it looks okay?
I like it.
I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah? Why is that?
Well, because it's going to be like a date. I mean, I'm glad we're having a date, don't get me wrong,
yeah.
But I mean, what do you think?
Well, I don't know a lot about them. I mean, they seem like a similar couple, so I think it'll be a good time.
We are going out tonight with a couple that we met online. First time we've ever been on a date with another couple. Yeah, why does it feel like there's more pressure for the double date than there does when we're going up there? See, that's why I don't like doing this kind of stuff. There's anxiety in life in everything, but it's still worth being in the lifestyle to me because we're fulfilling our fantasies, we're doing it together, and I think the trade-off is plenty worth it.
All right, just get ready.
Yes, let's do it.
Okay. I know you just can't resist me, can you?
I can't, you know that.
One of the keys of being in the lifestyle is that you have to have a safety word. There has to be something that's just not overtly just, you know or makes anybody uncomfortable. You have to have that safety word. If it's not going good and I'm feeling uncomfortable and he can't read my face, I'm going to say that I do not want dessert.
You look great tonight.
Oh, thank you. You look pretty handsome yourself.
Well, thank you.
And if things are going well, I'm going to tell him that I do want dessert.
Hi, how are you?
Hi,
I'm Gwen.
Rebecca.
Mark.
Chris. Nice to meet you.
Mark. Nice to meet you.
Mark.
How are you guys tonight?
Good.
Pretty good.
Good.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's hard to find
a compatible couple.
A compatible couple.
I think that's what some people don't realize. I think they think that if you're in the lifestyle, you do it every single time.
It's a numbers game.
Yeah. Quality, not quantity.
Exactly.
So typically, she does the selecting.
Imagine that.
Yes. There you go.
You guys want some dessert?
Yeah. I'd like to have dessert, but we can go ahead and go and party some more.
Go party in the back, right? Let's
do it. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. We started dancing and things got heated fairly quickly. Gwen and I were dancing and before I knew it, we were out there kissing. I did get a little jealous when Gwen and Chris first started to kiss, but while they were kissing, he looked over and he looked at me and we made eye contact. And I knew then that he has me in mind the whole time.
I found all the ladies to be very attractive.
I think you should take your top off. Yes, take your top off. It's good.
Chris is getting a little bit too touchy-feely with Haiti right now. I don't like it.
You're gonna be a food snob, I don't know.
I had to make him stop.
He's a big pervert.
I was having too good of a time. I was really caught up in the moment.
You know what surprised me? You kind of like, I love my boyfriend, like Jason.
Jason, your boyfriend?
Very aggressive.
In the hot tub, Jason got wasted.
I think you two have some issues to work out first.
No, they're not.
In the bedroom.
It is obvious that Jason and Haiti are new to this. They didn't even have to tell us that it was their first swinging experience. You can tell.
I just never thought I'd be at a party.
It was my idea.
Like what?
Great question.
Sometimes you can go to parties, and maybe you're not feeling anyone. And so you just make adjustments and you excuse yourself.
But as far as Jason and Haiti, I just think that he's too much for me. I'm just gonna be honest. He's a great guy. He's sweet, laughing jokes. But I'm a stern hand.
Jason.
No, you gotta do it gently.
He hates it when I do that. But there's nothing else he can do about it.
It's a 10 to 10.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Haiti is really fed up. She's had enough.
Excuse me.
I'm just curious.
It's a slogan, huh, baby, that I might
we
be
are
a
living.
Little... Ow. Jason?
All right.
Jason?
All right.
This is not what he's talking about. I love you, but he has to go.
We live. Trust me. I don't want to stay here.
I respect my husband, and he needs to respect her the way I respect him. So, Jason, please, can you exit?
Come on. I love you. Come on.
All right, fair enough.
I love you, Haiti.
Thank you, guys.
I'm sorry. Seriously. Come on.
Please don't go.
I told you.
Shh. Like, it was so and really disrespectful.
You know what? If they're pissed, I don't give a. Come here, baby. Come here.
This is one side of Jason I've never seen before. And Jason is the one who always been asking me to try the lifestyle. And when I decided to do it, he just come in and like made this drama.
You're stupid.
The lifestyle is like much harder than what I thought. But Jason and I think we are not ready.
Come here, baby.
No, give me a break.
Come here.